Back deep for the Rams, number 11, Joey Galdane.
Number 2, Josh Taylor. Bryce Pando set the kickoff. And Pando's kick into the end zone for a touchback. First and 10, Rams from the 20. Jason Lindahl hands off to number 25, Brody Donavedian. He's tripped up after a gain of about a yard. Second and 9. And that's number 8, Jason Lindahl, keeping it, taking it up the right side. Knocked out of bounds at the 29-yard line. Bring up 3rd and 1 and the end of the first quarter. We played one here. Eagles lead 7-0.
That's number 25, Brody Donavedian, the ball carrier. Okay, he's tackled by number 65, Calvier Nagra. Picks up a Casa Roble first down. Lindahl's pass complete to number 25, Brody Donavedian. Tackle in the backfield. Loss of 2 on the play. Brings up 2nd and 12. And that's number 8, Jason Lindahl with the keeper up the middle. Picks up a Casa Roble first down. Number 25, Brody Donavidian, the ball carrier, tackled in the backfield by number 2, Aiden Santos. Loss of 3 on the play, 2nd and 13. Number 15, Ryan Aguilar, the ball carrier. Picks up 2 on the play. Brings up 3rd and 11. Lindahl's pass, complete to number 19, Brennan Whitney. No gain on the play, brings up 4th and 11. That's number 2, Aiden Santos on the return. Brings the ball up just shy of midfield. Tackle on the play by number 22, John Purcell. 1st and 10, Eagles. Incomplete pass, intended receiver, number 2, Aiden Santos. Number 12, Connor Herbert. Check that, Connor Herbert on the coverage. 2nd and 10. Tackle in the backfield. That's number 72, Wesley Collins. Number 4, Jacob Hollinghouse with the keeper. Looks like he's shy of the first down. Bring the 4th and 2. Encroachment against the defense. Automatic first down. Number 4. Jacob Hollinghouse keeps it, picks up 5. Finally brought down by number 12, Connor Hebert.
Second and six. Pass complete to number 13, Nolan Goodwin. Tackle on the play by number two, Josh Taylor. No gain on the play. Third and six. Pass complete to number 14, Tyne Jones. Flag on the play, however. Holding penalty against the offense. Brings the ball back to the 29-yard line of the Rams. Make it third and two. Number eight, Cole Simon with the carry. Tackled by number one, Nate Danner. Good for an Eagle. First down. Hauling ass, pass complete to number three, Sam Anderson. Looks like he takes it down to the Ram 10-yard line. First down, Eagles. Hauling ass pass complete to number 13, Nolan Goodwin. Touchdown, Eagles. Aiden Santos, extra point is good. 3:31 remain in the first half. Scoreboard, Eagles 14, Rams 0. It's number 25, Brody Donavedian with the return. Brought down by number 16, Adam Hall. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Eagles. Timeout, Eagles. Hand off to number 21, Tyler Peterson. Tackle on the play by number 3, Cameron Connolly. Gain of 2 on the play, brings up 2nd and 8. That's number 8, Cole Simon with the carry. Tackle the play by number 51, Adam Lish. Hauling out his pass, complete to number 14, Tyne Jones. Cookies brought down at the 1 yard line of the Rams. It's number 25, Brody Donavedian on the tackle. First and goal, Eagles. Hollinghouse keeps it. Officials confirm, touchdown Eagles. Pando's extra point is good. Number one, Bryce Pando doing the kicking for the Eagles. Pando kicks a knuckleball. And is down at the Ram 21-yard line, first and 10. Lindahl keeps it, heads up the middle, but we have a flag on the play. Holding against the Rams. Jason Lindahl sacked in the backfield by number 8, Cole Simon. Pass incomplete. Number two, Josh Taylor, the intended target. Coverage on the play by number 11, Weston Ward. Brings up third and long. Number 25, Brody Donavedian. Brought down by number 54, Jackson Burgess. And that'll do it for the first half. Halfway through, Eagles 21, Rams 0. Stay tuned for all right, get your 50-50 raffle tickets. 50-50 raffle tickets. Tonight's 50-50 raffle tickets and touchdown buckets are going to help support Coach Hooper of Paradise, who's in our thoughts. 50-50 raffle time, get those tickets out. Winning ticket, 843942. Once again, that winning ticket is 843942. If you have winning ticket, 843942, come up to the announcer's booth and collect your $36.
Yeah, I don't know. I remember Sam hitting me, and then I remember just my face in the
Your eyes were like legit red though, like under. Why? Because you probably have to
be No, they were doing.
All right, let's get set for the second half. Back deep for the Eagles, number 13, Nolan Goodwin. Number 14, Tyne Jones. Cameron Connolly doing the kicking for the Rams. Connolly's kick down at the 23-yard line of the Eagles. First and 10. Pass complete to number 13, Nolan Goodwin. That's good for an Eagle first down. Sack number 8, Cole Simon. Tackled by number 58, Jack Dexter. Pickup of 6 on the play, 2nd and 4. Number 8, Cole Simon, the ball carrier, tackled by number 22, John Purcell. No gain on the play. Brings up 3rd and 4. A fumble on the play. Recovered by the Rams. Handoff, number 25, Brody Donavedian. Up, oh, check. Yep, 25, Brody Donavedian. Up the middle, pick him a 5. Lindahl keeps it, picks up 2 on the play. 3rd and 3. Number 25, Brody Donavedian. Tackled by number 21, Tyler Peterson. Looks short of the first down. 4th and 1. Number 25, Brody Donavedian. Powers his way for a Casa Roble first down. Pass incomplete. Tender receiver number 25, Brody Donavedian. Number 8, Cole Simon with the coverage. Brings up 2nd and 10. Pass intercepted by number 21, Tyler Peterson. Takes it all the way back for an Eagle touchdown. Number 1, Bryce Pando sets up for the extra point. PAT is good. Just over 5 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Scoreboard, Eagles 28, Rams 0. Pando's kickoff brought up by number 25, Brody Donavedian. Rams will start the drive at their own 26-yard line, 1st and 10. And off to number 15, Ryan Aguilar. Tackle on the play by number 64, Luis Huerta. Gain of one on the play. Second and nine. Lindahl's pass complete to number 19, Brendan Whitney. That guy is out. A loss of one on the play. Third and 10. Good coverage on the play. Lindahl sacked in the backfield. Sack number 54, Jackson Burgess, first on the scene. Brings up fourth and 14. Conley's punt down just past midfield. First and 10 Eagles. House keeps it. Tackled at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Hand off to number 18, Vince Quinio. Picks up a yard on the play. Third and nine. Incomplete pass. Coverage on the play by number 12, Connor Hebert. Brings up fourth and nine. Anderson's punt is down at the Ram 24-yard line. Hand off to number 15, Ryan Aguilar. Picks up one on the play. Second and nine. And that'll do it for the third quarter. Play three here. Scoreboard, Eagles 28, Rams 0. Second and nine for the Rams. Lindahl's pass incomplete, intended receiver number two, Josh Taylor. Looks like number three, Sam Anderson on the coverage. Third and nine. Like fumble on the play. Recovered by the Eagles. Pass complete to number two, Aiden Santos. Have confirmation, touchdown on the play. Pando's extra point attempt is good. Just over 9 minutes remain in the ball game. Scoreboard, Eagles 35, your Rams 0.
coach.
It's out of your trash.
Number two, Josh Taylor with the return. Ball fumbled, recovered by the Rams. Rams will start the drive at their own 34-yard line. First and 10. Number 25, Brody Donavedian. Picks up three on the play, brings up second and 7. Pass complete to number 19, Brennan Whitney. Loss of 1 on the play. Brings up 3rd and 8. Pass incomplete. Lieutenant receiver number 44, Jordan Chapman. Brings up 4th and 8 for the Rams. Don't forget to visit the snack bar. Open on both sides, the home and the visitor side, snack bar. I believe tonight we're featuring Chick-fil-A of Granite Bay in the snack bar, as well as our normal fare. Hot dogs, hamburgers, nachos, and more. Visit the snack bar. Donnelly's punt down at the Vista 43-yard line.
Thank you.
Number 21, Tyler Peterson on the carry. Good tackle by number 57, Devin Holman. Loss of three on the play, brings up second and 13. Pass complete to number 21, Tyler Peterson. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. Face mask against the Rams. Pass complete to number 5, Patrick Biggs. Good for an Eagle. First down. Pass complete to number 18, Vince Quinio. It's like a 9-yard gain on the play. Second and one. And that's number 4, Jacob Hollinghouse. Keeping it, going up the middle for an Eagle touchdown. Extra point is good. Under 2 remaining in the ball game. Scoreboard, Eagles 42, Rams 0. Pando set the kick. And that's number 25, Brody Donovanian on the return. Brings it up to the Ram 16-yard line, first and 10. And with the running clock, time will expire on this one. JV edition goes to the visiting Eagles. Final score, Vista del Lago 42, York Rams 0. Stay tuned for varsity action.